Do you blog? Well, if you do, I bet you use WordPress. Why? Because it's the best blogging platform out there. Plus, it's free. Who would want to pay for blogging? Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm going to teach you how to optimize your WordPress blog. Now, there's one really simple way to do this. It's called the Yoast SEO plugin. I could tell you go make all these on-page changes and do this or that, but you know what? These days, SEO is really simple, especially if you have a WordPress blog. Install the Yoast SEO plugin. All you have to do is go to their plugin section within your WordPress, search for Yoast SEO plugin, install it, and then you're off to the races. There's a few things you need to do once you install the plugin. The first thing that you need to do is create an XML sitemap that's within the Yoast plugin. It automatically generates it for you. Once you create a sitemap, go to Google Webmaster Tools, and then within Webmaster Tools, it's actually called Search Console now. I still call it Webmaster Tools because back in the day, that's what they used to call it. Once you add your site, go in there and add a sitemap. It's really simple. You add in the URL that Yoast gives you. Once you add it, it takes Google, let's say, a day or two to index all of your pages. They'll either determine if they want to index them or if they don't want to index them. And that's okay. The more pages you feed them, the more pages that you'll get indexed. In addition to that, within the Yoast plugin, it pretty much does most of it for you. Just make sure you use a really appealing title tag and a meta description. The title tag doesn't have to be the same as your blog post title. With the Yoast plugin, you can actually pick a specific title tag for that post. It doesn't have to be the same title tag as a blog post name. That's what happens with default WordPress. If you write a blog post, whatever you call it, tends to be the title tag. But now with Yoast, you can pick a new one. When you do a Google search, you see a blue link at the top and then a sentence or two underneath. The blue link at the top is called a title tag. The sentence or two underneath is called a meta description. That title tag up top, you can create a specific one just for people Googling. You want to put in the keywords that you think people will be Googling for. And of course, make it appealing as well. You can use keywords like now, try, free, or even include the date. By doing things like that, it causes more click-throughs. When you're including the date, you don't want to put the date that is written in. You would want to put a date like updated in 2017 or updated in 2020, whatever the year may be. By doing that, you'll get more clicks. As for the meta description, you of course want to include the keywords that you're targeting, as well as make it an appealing sentence, so that way people will want to click on your listing. It's that simple. I can go and break down a ton of other ways that you can optimize your blog using the Yoast plugin, but those are the main two ways. The only thing that you need to do on your end is when you're writing blog posts, make sure you cross-link. So if you have a post on SEO and you have another one on content marketing, and that content marketing, one talks about text and putting in keywords, you can cross-link them together. By interlinking them within the text within each blog post, you'll notice that your blog posts will get crawled better and they'll rank higher. You also want to make sure you use the right words and phrases as you're writing the content. So if you're trying to rank for the keyword SEO, Google the word SEO, look at the top site that ranks for SEO, put it in the tool by SEO Book. It's called the SEO Book Keyword Density Analyzer. You put in the URL and I'll show you all the words and phrases people are using that already rank at top. When you get those words and phrases, you'll see them by percentage. You can then integrate some of those keywords within your blog post and you'll notice over time your rankings will increase. That's it. Do those tactics and you'll rank higher in Google.